Okay, it's the second video. Sorry if I'm very just like calm, like quiet during this. This is like a quieter movie, so. Yeah. Continue. Go. Because it's cute. Does there have to be any other reason? You must come. Yes. Yeah, it's cute, right? Well, I mean, it's not like she can really help it either. Oh, a gift? What's she trying to say? I like you. I think that's what that was. Ah, he misunderstood her. I think she said, I like you. I think the people doing the subtitles for this are doing a really good job, 'cause like, it's enough to match what she's saying, but at the same time, like, you have to think about it a little bit to get what she's saying, like they have to in the show. She said, I like you. Her ex fell. She knows exactly what she was trying to say. That's a nice push idea. Oh. No, I don't know if I would call her a friend. I haven't been on a roller coaster in forever. I'm still a little bit scared. He's terrified. He's terrified. To be honest, though, even though I'm not. Like, I'm okay with roller coasters. I can do them. I'm still gonna hold on to the things, though. And Udo, right? The girl who still kind of picks on Shochan. Her face still has an X on it. He's trying to look cool, but yeah. You can enjoy it, yeah, you're allowed to. Oh, it's his other old friend. To put the X's back on people. Whoa, come on. Yeah, don't say that. Someone should go with them. Okay, I guess it went well. I guess she can't really speak sign language. Oh, hidden camera on the camera. Don't blame it on her. Hate myself. Did she slap her? Very important to like yourself, yeah. He's trying to fix that now. He's trying to fix that now. He's trying to fix all of that, and he's just leaving. Don't do anything bad, dude. She's still got an X on her face. She crying. beaten up. You're right, I'm sorry, I had to look at something. Oh. She got hurt. This bread is as wonderful as you. Very cheesy. Oh, she's down there. Oh? Funeral site? Oh, is it for her grandmother? Wait, no. Didn't we just see her? Oh, it was her grandmother. Okay. Yuzu was particularly close to her grandmother. Butterfly? You know, I really like how this movie can just, like, take things slow. Like, they're just walking around. It's not playing any crazy music. They're not saying too much. It's just nice, gentle, and calm. Ouch, slide on the concrete much? Her mother still isn't very happy about seeing him at all. I don't think I've gone out and seen fireworks either for a very long time. I like her yakuza. That's what that's called, right? That outfit. I think it's called a yakuza. Hey! birthday's June 10th. What did she say? She pointed to her. Oh no! No, don't go stop her! Yeah, get out there. He grabbed her. Yes. Help her up, please. Yes, pull her back up. Pull her back up. He fell himself. He fell himself. Oh, was there water down there? To get him to a hospital? So I think they got him to a hospital. Okay, yeah, they got him to a hospital. No, she's sorry. No, he didn't. Man, what are you doing? What are you doing to her? Yes, keep hitting her, please. Man. Again, sorry if I'm not really saying much. Throwing away all your photos. fix what I've destroyed. I'm sorry, I couldn't understand that one. She's gonna be out there every single day. She's not there. No, she is there. Yo. It's not. No, he just passed out for a little, I guess. She still had the X. And her ex fell off. Oh. Ooh, desserts. Is that like Jell-O stuff? Ah, your photos were in. Ah, I love the orange jellies with the orange pieces in it. Those are my favorite ones. He's practicing in front of the mirror. Hence the X's. He got too nervous. Got too nervous. He can't leave his friends either. He's looking back down. The thing where if you make 1,000, your wish will come true, right? She learned sign language. She called her stupid, but it doesn't matter. Nice. Nice. She insulted her, sure, but she learned sign language to do so. Which is certainly a step forward. He's looking up. Yep. X's are falling down. He's not going to isolate himself anymore. The light from the beginning. It's him with his friends, isn't it? Shape of voice. Probably a weird translation of how we got a silent voice, but yes. Or maybe it's changed. The shape of voice, yes. Is that the end of it? Hey. I know I was quiet throughout a lot of it, but like, that was a really good movie. Like, the pacing was slow, but it was like a good way. Like, it was slow in a good way. I still think I like Your Name better, but this is certain. This was re it was a really, really good movie, man. That was really well done. I like that. A little short on time. I'm just about to hit the end of my time, so I'm just gonna see if there's anything after the credits. Anything after the credits? I don't think there is. Oh man. That was an awesome movie. That was really good. Here, I'll let it just feed in. Man, that ending, it gave me a really, really warm feeling. I've had friends that have not like in that sense of like what happened in here, but certainly ones that have dealt with depression, And while it wasn't necessarily on the suicide level, I can certainly understand people's difficulties with maybe a disability or not thinking they're worth it or trying to make up for something. And while I think the show, not the show, the movie did a very good job with the whole story about this sort of topic, and overcoming it, working it out with friends, working out with family, I hope that all makes sense. Well then, that is going to be it for this video. The movie was that was a very good movie. Next week, haiku. Yes, haiku. Please click the like button, subscribe for more. See you in my next video. Bye.